Hey guys, today we are doing the Black Friday Ticket Blizz. So let's try to get a win from here. Okay, I know how that's gonna work. And yeah, okay. There's just no easier way to do this. Why make it so hard to avoid these hotspots? It's so annoying. I have to shoot from here anyway. I don't know how they expect me to do this. Like, really. And I'm gonna try this again because Seriously, you don't get enough seconds. Damn it. If this one goes even harder, I don't know what to do. 10 seconds only. All right, that's good. Now we can open new packs. The last one was easier than the first two. First two is kind of annoying, like, really, it could make that easier for me to get a win, you know? I can't do all the other shit this whole time anyway, like, come on. Anyways, guys, that's all I have to show you for today. With that in mind, you guys need to like, comment, and subscribe, and you know. The Black Friday Blitz on NBA Mobile, NBA Live Mobile, is, well, some of it's easy, the other two, of course, not so much, so only one of them is easy. But it's only easy if you had only 3 to 4 tries, which I did, so. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and see you later.